this far. We'll see how I get. I tried to stay in shape, but man, some of these rocks are steep. We're saying goodbye to the Moki Caves and gonna head back down. Hopefully we live, because these boys are pretty gutsy. We just rescued this guy out of the sand. Dax, look!
Hard.
I've gritted my teeth. Getting up that hill was no joke. And then the wind just sandblasted you as soon as you got to the top. I couldn't even see. All right, guys, was that fun?
Yeah.
What was your guys' favorite part of today?
The
Moki Caves?
Yeah.
They're always fun. I like the Slot Canyon myself.
Oh, this is my favorite.
I think I swallowed and ate enough sand that later this week I may poop out a sand castle with the wind, but I don't know about you guys. Did you guys eat any sand?
No. Some of it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's kind of hard not to when it's blowing in your mouth.
I know.
But that was our adventures for today. We just kind of were in the Kanab area. We did the coral pink sand dunes just for a minute, mainly because we were getting sandblasted bad.
Like a power
wash. And then we did the Peekaboo Canyon and the Moki Caves. So this is Jillian's Adventures. Like and subscribe.
And hit the notification bell.
What?
It's a notification bell.
Oh, yeah. Notification bell, they're saying.
So you get noted by everything that, yeah.
What?
Yeah. So
click the notification.
Yeah.
Comment down below.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can comment. I don't get a lot of comments. Of course, I don't know how to make a channel yet, so I just kind of do what I can.
But what should we do?
Hey, go to Seymour Clan.
Oh yeah, Seymour Clan. They haven't made videos for a while, but we'll get back into that one as well. Yeah.